Hey everybody, sorry about this video. I went to try it out to see what it's like, and went right into the startup screen and everything. Obviously doing the developer's name and everything, and then started talking about the intro clips of what happened and what was going on and everything. And so all that went through, it then went into the game. Well, I backed out and everything and whatnot, and started up doing my recording. And unfortunately, all that went away. It went straight into the game itself. So, unfortunately, I missed all that. I couldn't show you that story or anything. So, sorry about that. I can't take the video from somebody else because that just wouldn't be right. Copyrighted or whatnot. It's just I didn't want to take the chance of getting in trouble because of that. So, unfortunately, I'm sorry, missed out on all that. But I hope you enjoy the rest of the game. I'm having fun with it. Definitely interesting. And everything. Game definitely came out today. I was happy to receive that email and everything. Let me know that it did come out. So, yeah. Definitely going to be doing more of this. It definitely makes you think and everything. Gets you a little bit into the kind of like what computers do and everything, the process that they got to go through and what the developers have to do to make certain things work. The steps and the procedure and everything. So, but again, I hope you enjoy the video and whatnot. Stay healthy. Honestly, I had no idea what the heck I just did. and see what kind of trouble we get ourselves into. Thank you. start this here. I did it. Thank you.
Thank you.
wish there was a way to start from the beginning.